important philosopher of Finland. He's supervisor of your thesis, right, Sampsa?
Yeah, that comes back to systems thinking in a way, because Esa Saarinen and there's this group at Aalto University, and they have been looking at the concept called systems intelligence, which they frame actually as systems thinking becoming an integral part of person's daily life. So
tell me a little bit more about this system thinking, because I'm having a little bit of a hard time of visualizing it in the same way that you are comprehending it. So can you help me out on explaining it to me, please?
Yeah, sure. The way I explain it to myself, and the way I started to sort of scratch the surface in my thesis as well, and the sort of aha moment for me was looking into adult learning theories and understanding the system